The Vermont women opened the home portion of their schedule at Patrick Gym with State University Norwich Cadets. Right out the gate, UVM comes out shooting the long ball. First, Sydney Smith, then Christina White. We go back to Smith again. Catamounts jump out to an 11-2 lead to start the game. Cadets do not lay down, though. Just before the half, ball rolls out to Vanessa Fleury. She drains it. Nothing but net, and UVM, his lead is down to 12, 31-19 at the break. Third quarter, more from Fleury. This time off the glass, in the paint. Cadets trail by just single digits at 8, but UVM would go on a run. Candace Wright denies Fleury. Catamounts in transition the other way. Pass to Josie Larkins. Freshman lays it home. UVM uses an 18-1 run to pull away in the final 75-31.
I liked the first quarter for sure, where our first group were making threes and that type of stuff, and that was good because we've been in the shooting slump. Then we got back into that slump. But it did. When we got onto that roll and Haley Robinson played a big part in that pull away part of things, it was good to see everyone watch the ball go in the basket, the ball go in the basket. And we just needed something like that as we head in to play a good Howard team Friday.
You heard the man. UVM hosts Howard Friday at Patrick Gym. Tip-off is set for 4 p.m.